Nah, Sahira, sorry. Ya, Sahira, how do you do today?
Good.
Sahira, can you hear me?
Yes.
Yeah, how are you today?
I'm fine.
Hello? Yeah, okay. So, anybody, do you still remember our material in the previous meeting? Yeah, anyone still remember our previous meeting? Anyone? Okay, Alfizar. Do you want to say something? Yeah. Alfizar, masih ingat gak minggu kemarin kita belajar tentang apa sih? Okay, everybody, can you hear my voice?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. All right. So, let's answer my question. Reza. Okay, Reza, do you still remember our previous meeting?
Yes.
Yeah, what is that?
Occupation.
Occupation, good. Next, I'd like to ask, what is this? Yasmin. Hello, Yasmin.
Hello.
Yeah, hello, Yasmin. Do you still remember our previous meeting?
Yes.
Yeah, what is that? Yeah. Can you tell us? Yes. What is that? Okay, Yasmin. There is no answer. Okay, it's okay. Nggak apa-apa. Okay.
Workplace.
Ah, workplace. Good. Occupation and workplace. And now I'd like to ask Axel. Oh, Axel. Can you mention? Yeah, can you mention the types of occupation? The types of occupation. Ada apa aja?
Firefighter.
Firefighter works in.
Firefighter works in fire station.
Yeah, good. And then.
Police officer work at police station.
Good. One more.
Doctor works at hospital.
Hospital, good. Thank you, Axel. Next, I'd like to ask Alfizar. Hi, Alfizar. Can you hear me? Yes? Okay, Alfizar. Okay, can you mention one
yes.
occupation and also the workplace? Yes? Alfizar?
Yes.
Yeah, can you mention it and share it to your friends? Right? You're still mute your voice. Yeah. Can you open your microphone? Oh, okay. Nggak apa-apa. Next, I'd like to ask Sahira. Yeah, Sahira. Now, it's time for you to share the workplace and also the occupation that you know from the previous meeting. Ada apa aja?
Doctor
yes.
work in hospital.
Yeah, good. And then?
Police work in police station.
Okay, police station. Thank you. Next, I'd like to ask Reza. Hi, Reza. Yeah, can you mention
hello.
The name? Yeah, hello. Can you mention the name of occupation and also the workplace? All right. Sorry. Your voice still unmute.
Doctors works at hospital.
Yeah, and then one more.
Police works at police station.
Okay, good job. Thank you, Reza. Next, I'd like to ask, where is the firefighter works? Anyone knows? I'd like to put your name in the point here. Do you know where is the firefighter works?
Yes.
Yeah, where is that?
Fire station.
Fire station, good. What about the nurse? Nurse works at?
Hospital.
Hospital, really? Tapi tadi siapa yang jawab hospital?
Raza.
Oh, Raza lagi. Oke, Raza sudah 6 poin dari minggu sebelum-sebelumnya. Oke, let me ask you. Where is the chef works?
Restaurant.
Restaurant. Okay. Anyone? Same question? Or same answer? Yes. Is the chef works in the restaurant or in the hotel? Yep, yep, yep. Okay, good. Hikam, let me ask you. Okay, an astronaut works in?
NASA.
NASA. Okay, at the sky.
NASA.
Yeah, okay. Next, I'd like to ask Excel. Yeah, hello Excel. Where is the fisherman? Works.
What?
What is a fisherman?
Can
works? Okay. Fisherman works in? Fisherman? Yang suka. Tiba-tiba dapat ikan. Wah, ini ikannya buat dimasak. Okay, do you know?
Work at the sea.
Sea, all right, good. Next, I'd like to ask Nabila. Yeah, Nabila, it's time for you to answer my question. Do you know where is the teacher works? Yeah, Nabila. The teacher works at. Hello, Nabila, can you hear me? All right. So, what is your answer? Teacher works at? Ya, di mana ya? Kalau ibu guru sekolah ngajarnya di mana sih? Bekerjanya di mana sih menurut Nabila? Ibu guru bekerjanya di mana ya?
School.
Oh, good. So, thank you so much. So, today, our meeting, it's still about the occupation and also the workplace. But today, I have a project for you to take a video and send to the link. Nanti pas lagi terakhir, Miss akan menugaskan kalian untuk membuat video project karena nanti kalian akan ditampilkan. Oke, video-video kalian nanti akan ditampilkan. Nah, so today our materials is about this one. All right, can you see my slide, everybody?
Yes. Yes.
All right, so who wants to read the first picture here? Anyone? Ada yang mau bacain?
Raza.
Alright, Raza. It's time for you to read the text.
What do you want to be?
Yeah. And then?
I want to be a teacher. I work at school. I teach the student a lesson.
Okay, anyone know what is the meaning of lesson? Ada yang tahu nggak sih lesson itu apa? Nih, Miss kasih contoh. Lesson itu contohnya English, Math, Science, Social, Religion, and also Physical Education. Terus kayak tadi ada keputraan, ada keputrian. Ada yang tahu what is the meaning of lesson? Yep. Lesson itu ada kayak matematika, IPA, IPS, bahasa Indonesia, bahasa Inggris. Jadi lesson itu ada yang tahu?
Mengajar.
Oke.
Pelajaran.
Yeah, pelajaran, mata pelajaran. Okay, we're gonna move to the next slide, okay? Nah, this is the rules to use our context today. What do you want to be? I want to be a titik-titik. Kalian mau jadi apa? And I work at, you can choose, such as a teacher, I work at the school, okay? Miss minta semuanya buat seperti ini ya. Kan kalau Miss seperti ini nih. I want to be a teacher. I work at school. I teach the students a lesson. Alright, so in this part, I'd like to choose all of you, yeah, to speak up from this title. What do you want to be? I want to be a titik-titik. I work at titik-titik. Nanti ini yang akan dijadikan video oleh kalian ya. Minggu depan, diharapkan udah ada videonya supaya nanti bisa kita tampilkan di depan teman-teman lain. Alright, so in this part, I have a picture, so I like to choose Sahira to read the first picture here. Yeah, Sahira, can you see my slide?
Yes.
Alright, so this is, I like to make it biggest. Alright, sorry, this one. Okay, Sahira, it's time for you to read the first picture.
What do you want to be, Jenny?
Yeah. And then the answer?
I want to be a singer. I like to sing.
All right. So, thank you. Sahira mau tunjuk siapa temannya? Yang untuk membacakan?
Nida.
Okay, Nida. Nida, please read the second sentence here. The second picture. Yeah, Nida, where are you? Okay, Nida. All right, Nida.
What?
Oh, all right.
What do you want to be? Mm-hmm. Dan,
yes,
I want to be a writer.
A writer.
I water. I like to write stories.
Yeah, all right. Okay, coba sekarang Nida. Can you repeat after me? After I speaking, you can speak again. Okay. What do you want to be, Dan?
What do you want to be, Dan?
I want to be a writer.
To be a writer.
Writer. Writer.
Writer.
Writer.
Writer.
Yeah. I like to write stories.
I like to write stories.
Yes, good. Next, Nida mau tunjuk siapa nih? Nida mau tunjuk siapa nih temannya?
Yasmine.
Oh, Yasmin. Okay, Yasmin. Yes, this is time for you to read this. Yasmin.
What's your dream job, Maria? Yes. I want to be a dancer. I like to dance.
Good. Yasmin, I love your speaking. Okay. Yasmin, you can choose the other person. Which one? Yasmin, mau tunjuk siapa nih?
Labiba.
Labiba, okay. Hello, Labiba. Nah, okay. Labiba, this is time for you to speak up this picture.
Chance, your sister want to be a singer.
Singer.
What do you want? Singer. What do you want to be? I want to be a chef.
Okay, good, Labiba. Labiba, can you repeat after me?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Demi.
Demi.
Your sister wants to be a singer.
Your sister wants to be a singer.
What do you want to be?
What do you want to be?
I want to be a chef.
I want to be a chef.
Alright, thank you Labiba. Sekarang Labiba mau tunjuk satu orang siapa?
Faiza.
Faiza, okay Faiza. Okay, this time for you to read the fifth text. Where's Faiza? Okay, Faiza.
Yes.
Yeah, Faiza. This one and this one.
Yang mana?
Yang ini, the fifth picture. Yang why? Do you like to cook?
Yeah. Why do you like to cook? To cook?
Yes, so the answer in the right. The answer in the right picture. No. I like to eat.
No, I like to eat.
All right, Faiza, thank you so much. Okay, let me ask Axel for the fifth and also the second and the sixth picture. Yeah, Axel.
Yang reading composition.
Yeah. Number one, Jenny wants to be a?
Jenny wants to be a singer.
Yes, and then? She likes to sing. All right, thank you, Alex. Axel, sorry. Axel, tunjuk siapa nih? Tunjuk siapa nih? Siapa? Tunjuk siapa? Hikam. Alfizar. Ismail.
Naufal
Bagus. Oh, Naufal Bagus.
Naufal Bagus.
Ya, yeah, Naufal Bagus. Ya, yeah, Naufal. Where is Naufal? Ya, yeah, Naufal. Okay, it's time for you to speak up. Number two.
Gimana?
Yang ini. Dan?
Dan wants to
be
bear.
Yep.
Be.
Okay, repeat after me ya. Bagus, Naufal. Okay. Dan wants to be a?
To be a.
Okay, what is your answer? Okay. Dan one to be a writer.
All writer.
Yeah.
He likes to
write stories.
Story.
Yeah, all right. Naufal mau tunjuk siapa? Oke, siap-siap ya yang ditunjuk. Kira-kira Naufal mau tunjuk siapa nih? Azom belum nih.
Azom.
Oh, Azom. Pas banget. Azom, hello. Nah.
Hello.
Yeah, hello, Azom. Yeah, Azom, please answer the third question here. Maria.
Yang mana?
This one. Maria wants to be a... This one, this number third. This one. The third question in the reading comprehension.
Dibantu.
Oh, dibantu. All right. You can repeat after me. Maria wants to be...
Wants to be a...
Dancer.
Dancer. And to be dancer.
Yeah. She likes to dance.
Dance.
Yes, good. Thank you, Azom. Azom mau tunjuk siapa temannya nih? Nabila ya? Mau tunjuk Nabila?
Nabila.
Oke, okay, Nabila. Nabila. Yeah. The fourth question. Dia mau jadi apa ya di sini? Look at the picture here.
Bagi loncat lah. Jadi kita baru bangun.
Kenapa dia mau jadi chef? Karena dia suka masak, bukan. Ternyata dia sukanya makan. Jadi dia mau jadi chef karena dia suka makan. Oke. Nabila. Nabila mau tunjuk siapa? Nabila tunjuk siapa? Hikam, Ismail, Alfizar, Mikaela.
Apa, Bu?
Oke, Nabila mau tunjuk siapa untuk membacakan teks ini? Siapa? Mau tunjuk siapa?
Sahira.
Oh, Sahira. Oke, Sahira. Hello, Sahira. Ya?
Hello.
Yeah, can you see my slide?
Yes.
Okay, can you read the text from the slide?
I want to be a farmer. I work at farm. I plant a pig.
Okay, repeat after me, Sahira. I plant a Vegetable. Okay, let me ask Labiba. Labiba, please say vegetable.
I'm plant a vegetable.
Okay, so everybody, semuanya coba say vegetable. Vegetable. All right. Okay. Good. Now, please, Labiba tunjuk satu orang untuk menjawab pertanyaannya.
Jasmine.
Yo, Jasmine. Yasmin. What is it, Yasmin?
Yeah.
Yep. I want to be a... Can you see?
I want to be a firefighter.
Firefighter. Okay, good. A fireman. And then I work at... Okay. What is your answer? Yasmin. Fireman or firefighter works at? Works at?
Fire station.
Yes, good. Fire station. Kalau pekerjaannya fireman atau firefighter ngapain sih? Kata Yasmin. Oke, okay, Yasmin.
Okay.
Yap. Firefighter menurut Yasmin kerjanya ngapain sih?
Memadamkan api.
Alright. Put out the fire. Okay, everybody. Before we start our next material, so let me nose again because Azam udah mengantuk ini. Azam udah kelihatan mengantuk ya. Sekarang kita waktunya play again. Okay. Now, please, all of you. So, everybody, semuanya duduk yang rapi dulu. Duduk yang rapi dulu, yang tegak. Okay, good. So, everybody is good. Hikam, good. Raza, all right. Sahira, good. Nida, all right. Okay. Okay, Azam, hello, Azam. Are you sleepy? Okay, sekarang Azam tidur. Okay, now, please, all of you find something that colors purple. Cari benda di rumah kalian yang berwarna purple. Okay? Dalam hitungan kelima, semuanya udah ada ya. One. That's really, you can have, you can find in your home. I'm sure you have something that the color is purple. Okay, good. Labiba. All right. Labiba udah ada. Okay, Labiba udah ada. All right. Okay, Sahira sudah ada. Yes, purple. Good. Sahira. Next, everybody. One, two, three, four. All right. Nida sudah ada. Five. Okay, Hikam, what is yours? Hikam, what is yours? Ya, yeah, Hikam.
Ini.
Mana Hikam? Ya, yeah, Hikam. Can you show to the camera? Sesuatu yang berwarna ungu.
I don't have.
Oh, okay. Ini. Okay, good. Next, lanjut ya. Please find out something the colors red. Okay, red. Red, red, red. Okay, one. Two, three, four, five. Thumbs up. Okay. Yes. You got this? What? Okay. Okay. Yang udah menemukan Yasmin, Labiba, Nida, Hikam, Faiza, Raza belum nih. Raza, Ismail, where's yours? Okay, Ismail, good. Sahira, Nabila. Bagus, Naufal. Good. Afizar, where is yours?
Ini.
Okay. Azam, what is that?
Balon.
Is it plastic? Oh, balon. Okay. Isel, apa itu, Isel? It's a pillow? Yes? Okay, Mikaela yes. Udah ada. Next, please find something colors green.
Green.
Green. Green. One. Green. Two.
Five.
3, 4, 5. Show the camera. Yes. Okay, Yasmin, udah ada.
Got it.
Oh, you got it. What is that? Can you show? What is that? I saw, what is that? Mikaela. Okay, Axel, what is that?
Cemilan.
Cemilan. Okay, good. Hikam, what is yours? Hikam, what is yours? 1, 2. What is that? Is it glass? Is it the glass? Okay, good. Ismail, what is that?
Ada toy car.
Okay, now last, yeah, this is last. Please find something in your home. The colors is white. Okay, and then show to the camera. 1,
laptop.
2, 3, 4, 5. Time's up. Okay, yang udah menemukan. Siapa nih? Okay, Raza.
And the toy car.
Oh, okay. This your toy car. Okay. Officer, good. Faiza, finish. Faiza, yes. Love it. Yes, Faiza. Ismail, what is that? Oh, okay. Good. Azom, can you show to the camera? Azom? Azom? Oh, okay, Azom lagi cari. Bagus, Naufal. What is that?
Kertas.
Oh, it's a paper. Okay, Hikam. Hikam, can you show in front of the camera? Ladiba, good. Yeah. Yasmin, Ladiba. Okay. Last question. Something fine. Please find something. The colors blue. Yeah. Huh? 1, 2, three. Yes. Nida, good job. Nida, okay. Nida. Now, Ismail, good. Okay, Faiza, Raza. Okay, Faiza. Where is the Faiza? Okay, Faiza, Raza. Okay, Nabila. Nabila, are you sure is it blue? Oh, okay, good. Yes, I see it. Axel, what is that? Axel, what is that?
Frisbee. Frisbee.
Okay. Alkizar, what is that?
Toy car. Toy car.
Oh, toy car. Yeah, you love toys. You have a lot of toys here. Okay, next. Sekarang Miss mau minta kalian coba latihan dulu. Yang tadi yang pertama, I want to be a, it's up to you. Aduh, sebentar, ini anginnya terlalu keras. Okay, the first is, I want to be a titik-titik. I work at titik-titik. Nah, di bawahnya pekerjaan kalian itu apa ya? Okay. Coba latihan dulu. Okay. Nanti Miss tunjuk satu-satu ya. Oke, okay, coba Miss mau tanya deh sebelum kalian latihan. I like to ask Sahira.
Who I hire?
Sahira. Oke, okay, udah kelihatan ya slide-nya?
Who I hire?
Yes.
Yes, oke. Okay. This is hairdresser. I want to be a hairdresser, right? I work at?
Who I hire?
Salon.
Salon, oke. Okay. Hairdresser ngapain aja kalau di salon?
Potong rambut.
Ah, cut the hair. Good. Next. Sahira tunjuk satu teman untuk menjawab pertanyaan.
Kayla.
Oh, Kayla. Oke, okay, Kay.
I want to be
Kayla. Yes. Kayla, where are you? Where's Mikaela? Mana Mikaela? Kok nggak ada? Oke, Mikaela. Okay, Michaela. It's okay. It's okay. Now, please. Yes. Yeah. This is a postman. I want to be a. Okay, Michaela.
Ibu, ada gambarnya.
Ada gambarnya? Iya, ada gambarnya.
Ibu.
Oh. Oke, udah kelihatan belum slide-nya sekarang?
Belum.
Share screen-nya nggak ada.
Share screen-nya nggak ada. Oke, everybody, can you see my slide?
Yes.
Oh,
Bunda di sini ada. Mungkin itu jaringannya coba pindah dulu ke Rateh, Mikaela. Iya.
Oke.
Okay. Takutnya jaringannya terganggu.
Oke, nggak apa-apa, Mikaela. Oke. Okay. Now, I like to choose Hikam. Yes, Hikam. Please answer this question. Postman.
I want to be a postman. Work at post office.
Yes,
post
good. Office. Yeah, and then tugasnya postman ngapain ya? Oke, nah nanti untuk tag video minggu depan seperti ini ya. I want to be a titik-titik. I work at, misalkan this is a postman, so works at the post office. I deliver the letter to person. Jadi tugasnya itu mengantarkan surat-surat ke orang-orang. Oke, now please. Pat, Raza.
I want to be a vet.
Yeah. I work at. Okay, you're still mute your voice.
In the clinic.
Yeah, okay, in the clinic. Good. So, si vet itu ngapain aja sih, Raza? Dokter hewan kerjanya ngapain ya?
Ngerawat hewan.
Ngerawat hewan. Betul, ngerawat hewan.
Healing
the pets. Good. So, this one. Oke, okay, ini sekarang mau tanya Labiba. Okay, Labiba, what do you want to be?
What do you want to be? Police.
Get a police. Okay. Okay, police woman. Okay. I work at?
Police station.
Police. Ya, yeah, okay. Kalau misalkan di police station, ngapain aja sih kalau jadi polisi wanita?
Police woman.
What do you do? Kalau misalkan police woman, ngapain aja sih kerjaannya?
Di kantor.
Nah, nanti untuk minggu depan seperti itu ya. Tapi kalian make in English, speak in English, and take the video. After that, you can collect in my link. Oke, nanti Miss akan berikan linknya untuk memberikan ya. Oke, coba Yasmin. What's wrong? Ya, Yasmin.
Yes.
Why you raise your hand? Ya, Yasmin. Yasmin enggak ada suaranya. Oke, okay, anyone?
Nggak kedengeran?
Oke. Bentar, Miss jelaskan lagi ya. Oke, okay. Sudah kedengeran sekarang? Sudah terdengar?
Sudah.
Sudah, oke. Okay. Jadi, minggu depan,
Miss mau minta kalian untuk take video. Take videonya mengenai I want to be a titik-titik. I work at titik-titik. Sama pekerjaan yang kalian lakukan apa aja, oke? Okay? Alright. So, thank you Yasmin. So, coba Excel make a conclusion from our assignment for the next meeting. Minggu depan kira-kira mau ngapain sih tadi, Miss?
Make a video.
Yes, make a video and then make a video about tentang apa videonya?
About occupation.
Tentang apa?
Yeah. Occupation.
Ya, betul. Oke, thank you. Coba Miss mau tanya Hikam. Hikam, tugas minggu depan apa sih Hikam?
Occupation.
Ya, make a video about occupation and also workplace. Tentang pekerjaannya apa, nama tempat pekerjaannya di mana, dan juga ngapain aja, oke? Okay? Alright? Everybody do this. Yeah, okay, good. So,
ibu dikumpulin kemana?
Nah, dikumpulinnya nanti Miss akan share link ya. Nanti kalian bisa upload di sana.
Okay.
Nanti Miss, ya, nanti minggu depan insya Allah akan ditampilkan ya sebagai project kalian tentang occupation and workplace. Oke? Okay? Nanti tulis kalian cita-citanya mau jadi apa,
bagaimana.
Ya, apa?
Bajunya apa?
Pardon me? Oh, bajunya misalkan. Misalkan Excel mau jadi an astronaut. Nanti Excel boleh pakai atribut atau baju-baju mengenai astronaut. Boleh buat sendiri atau misalkan nge-print. Kayak gitu, oke? Okay? Misalkan ditunjukkan gambarnya, oke? Okay? Ada yang mau bertanya lagi?
Apa?
Apa-apa? Faiza, apa? Oke, okay. Minggu apa depan... Deadline ya, our deadline maybe in the next Thursday, minggu depan ya, minggu depan sudah dikumpulkan, alright? Yes, okay. Any question? Any question, everybody? Ada masih mau bertanya? Iya, minggu depan. Okay. Sebagai bahan evaluasi Miss, kalian udah 4 kali pertemuan, gimana nih pemahamannya, oke? Okay? Alright, Ismail. So, kalau tidak ada pertanyaan, ya masih ada pertanyaan? Oke, okay, no one? Oke, okay, so, kalau misalnya tidak ada pertanyaan, kita bertemu lagi minggu depan ya. Ya, kenapa?
Minggu depan dikumpulkannya hari apa?
Minggu depan dikumpulkannya, insya Allah deadline-nya hari Kamis ya. Ya. Ya, hari Kamis pagi nanti Miss kasih tahu batas akhirnya ya, supaya nanti bisa Miss tampilkan.
Durasinya berapa menit?
Oke, okay. Durasinya 1 menit juga cukup.
Kalau